thing. For another, it's the name of a sensational musical group that keeps turning out hit records. And for another, it's the name of a smash Broadway musical, still playing to capacity audiences after a year on Broadway. And you're about to see two reasons why they're packing them in at the 46th Street Theater. Here are Chita Rivera and Gwen Verdon. Welcome them, please.
It's good, isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it nowadays? You can like the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can even marry Harry, but mess around with Ike. And that's good, isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it? But nothing stays. In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But oh, it's heaven
in hot. Hey!
ending. We'll be right back. Let's bring out the stars once again of Chicago, Chita Rivera and Gwen Verdon.
Say one thing.
What?
Now when my kids ask me, did you ever work with Gwen?
That's great. That reminds me of the band days when some guy take the microphone and just shout two bars and he'd say, I sang with Kay Kaiser.
We get letters saying, we hear you're both mothers, but our mother can't do cartwheels like you can.
That is something. Dancers work under a lot of pain, and it's a tough life. People don't realize that. If we hurt our ankle or something, we can limp around, but you gals have to go on and perform, don't you?
Well, it's very strange. You can always dance. You may limp walking, but you can always
dance.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. You don't feel it as much when you're working.
You have to understand the psychology of the dancer.
You're going to now say that we're masochists.
No, but all I can tell you is I study a little dancing. Everybody does when, you know, in order to be in the theater, and the line they always give to you is, it's not working unless it hurts.
It amazes me, I can tell when Bob Fosse has done something.
Yes.
It has a look about it. I can tell when Gower Champion has done something. Isn't that strange?
They have a real style. They really evolve their own way of moving.
Yep.
And the ones who do that, they last forever.
Yes.
Yeah. The ones who can make people look like and think. I guess you have to think like them.
He always says you have to act your dancing. Jerry Robbins says the same thing.
Sure.
The really good ones say that to you.
They have their own independent style.
Shoe shine and a smile will get you nowhere in the dance field, right?
As somebody finally said on this show, and I've been waiting a lot of years for it the other day, that they hate going back and doing the same thing over and over again, night after night. And you never tire of what you're doing, right? You go out there and it's a fresh outlook.
You want the truth?
Is it fresh every night?
Well, it is, yeah. I mean, much more so than most people think, because an audience is completely different every night, and so you get a different reaction. At times you can say, oh, God, I wish I could go home. And then you can go on the stage, and the audience is wonderful.
Yeah.
And there's a relationship.
Versa.
Yeah, they bring you right up. Because most of the shows we've both done, we've always stayed in them longer than a year.
Oh, yes, 22 months.
Have any of you ever done, like, a one night?
Oh, yes.
And a bomb?
I've done it where I feel like I know I'm uncoordinated. I just cannot get myself together.
I'm talking about a show that lasts one night.
Oh, I did that.
You did?
Yes,
She said it was like that.
I know. I was actually in a play that we did 3 weeks of previews in New York, at which time they were fixing the show, supposedly.
Taking a thing out, putting a thing in.
Well, they kept taking it out, and they never put anything in. So when we opened, which was opening night,
you did
it was 1 hour and 5 minutes, and no intermission, and that was it. So we went home opening night, and that was the end of the play.
What was the name of that play?
Children. They always say never work with children or animals. The first play that I did was with both children and animals, 3 kids and 2 cats. And the next day I went back to the theater to get the 2 cats. I assumed that everyone forgot about them. They took the kids home, not the children.
How about you, Chita? Did you ever do one of those one-night things?
No, because I was lucky enough to do it in California, where they keep them open for 13 weeks. I did something called 1491.
Oh, yeah.
In the world outside of Hal and my mother know that.
1491. The running gag was it was marked down from 1776.
Oh, yeah.
You both play murderesses.
Right. True ladies from the era. Yes.
How about that?
Well, I don't know. How would you?
I've seen the show.
When Gwen shoots her lover at the beginning of the play on matinee days, I have actually heard some women say, shoot him again. Give him another one.
And you know, it's been a